Okay. Dramatic intro music. Explosion. Welcome to PLP, which also stands for Personal Learning Plan.
That's not the first question.
You want me to start from the beginning?
Yes.
That in the beginning it seemed fairly cut and dry to follow the protocol, but when you're working with the kids and they're trying to figure it out is what works with their lives, you realize that a lot of assumptions are made, and the biggest assumption is that they understand what a goal is.
Took the online surveys. I like that because they kind of told me what I might be best at.
Okay, that's interesting.
Your time and why? For that question, I would have to say that setting goals was the best use of my time.
Well, good.
Even though we did do that several times, and I felt like it would be better if we could only do it once.
Okay.
So, AG Leader's doing this for the first time. I would say if you pick activities, do more open-minded ones, because like the learning style things, I felt like we're too putting people in boxes. But mm-hmm. if you say like goals or like what your dreams are, mm-hmm. I felt like that was what was really helpful. I feel like long-term goals are really good because it really sets you up for life and what you want to do.
Okay.
But at the same time, you should know that you should be able to change things.
Right. That's a good point.
And for the other question about what I would change,
yes.
I would say instead of having kids ask who am I, ask them who they want to be, because
that's cool.
I felt like that's much more helpful than putting them in a box.
That's really smart.
Because I already had very clear goals, and
okay.
I felt like that is the only thing that really helped me.
Okay.
And I had already established it.
I feel like at this age, we don't have as much freedom in the classroom
yeah.
to have our learning impact, like, what our grade is.
Okay.
So at this age, things are very scripted out for what you have to do in class.
Okay.
And we don't have the freedom, so... If you're assigning a project, allow
mm-hmm.
students to give alternatives
okay.
of, like, the product or maybe
mm-hmm.
A slight alternative to the thing that they're researching, if it's a
okay.
researching topic.
Okay.
Well, I think it was a good use of my time because I got to do more stuff than I thought I would ever do. Like, I did new stuff that I didn't know I could do.
Okay.
What are your recommendations for AG leaders doing this for the first time?
Alright, so there's a lot of work sheets and paperwork. Like, mix those in with some activities and stuff that are fun.
Do you think these activities are helpful or useful to you in your education process? Why or why not?
PLP thing, we had to set a bunch of academic goals, and it just makes you think a little bit more about them.
Okay.
What did you learn about yourself?
Absolutely nothing.
All right. How did this impact your learning?
Guess you're able to set goals better.
There's an answer. What are your recommendations for AG leaders doing this for the first time?
Don't jump right to making the goals, because that's just confusing.
Okay. Do you think these activities were useful to you in your education process? Why or why not?